Question 38. The best answer is C, scare. Because it creates parallelism with the verb could damage that appears earlier in the clause here. Rodents that could damage and could scare off visitors, thus giving a consistent structure to the sentence. Choices A, B and D are incorrect because each presents a verb tense that is inconsistent with the sentence's other present tense verb, could damage, that shares mice, rats and other rodents as its subject.